What is going on, everybody? My name is Zero Rampart, and welcome back to another episode of Skyrim. Today, I will be continuing the Sea of Ghosts questline, and here today with me, I have Deadpool. Can't really see him right now. When we get in the light, you will be able to see. He looks kind of like Spider-Man right now. But yes, no special guest, just Deadpool. I just wanted to say it like that. Anyway, where am I? I'm at that. Let's go to this Dragon Guard outpost. But yes, so Deadpool is a new follower that I have added in. Of course, I will put the, like, because I don't put the links of the mods in the description, I just put the names of them. And usually you can find all these mods either on the actual where did he go? One sec, I'm gonna go check where he is. Where the heck is he? Okay, there he is. Alright, sorry. You can either find these on the Skyrim Nexus or the workshop, the Steam Workshop. Sorry, I had a mind problem. Yeah. You can either find it on one of those two sites, and it's really great. I don't know, Deadpool's probably glitched out right now. In different quests that don't rely on this weird ship, you will see him hiding, and he is actually really good, from what I can see, or from what I've read, so it's pretty good, and yeah, so long dead dragon. I think I already searched him. I don't want any of his stuff. I have plenty of dragons things. Oh, come on, get in. Boom. Done. Oh, boom. I think I have both of the keys, in order to get into here. I just need to find door. I think this is the door over here. Okay, so items, miscellaneous. What did I get? I got something. Come on, flagon. First dragon guard key. So where's the second? Let's see if there is a second. Yes, second dragon guard key. So let me check my quests. Oh, I have to recover his key. Okay, sorry about that. I had no idea. So I'm gonna go ahead and fly back to the boat. Okay, there we go. I just get out of this so it doesn't use my stamina. And then boop, boop. And now we're back. So now I need to look for something, a something, something, something guy's key. So let's go over here to the secluded isle. Maybe this will hold some answers to whoever key I'm looking for now. Of course, you have noticed that there is no picture. So you can't see my face anymore. I talked about this in my weekly checkup. And it's because, I don't know, I think it takes away from the immersion of Skyrim. And I don't think it really adds anything too big. It's just me getting my reactions. But my reactions aren't even great half the time. So, oh, here we go. Steal your key, bro. Bruh. And where is his body? There it is. So I will take the third Dragon Guard key. Now I can go to the actual dragon thing. The one thing I was just at. I don't know why I can't talk today. Where are you, my companion Deadpool? Oh, he must have not jumped off the boat. Or did he? Let's see. Yeah, it gets a little glitchy when you look at it in first person. Oh, nope, he didn't want to jump off the boat. So, yep, this is Deadpool. Gosh, I really wish I could see him better because he looks just epic. Alright, well, let's go back here. In the light, he looks really cool. I don't know how to get him to dual wield his swords because he can. It's a capability. I read on the forum page that he can't. Oh, I saw a picture that he can, and it's pretty cool. Also, there are more followers made by the same author. There are followers like Deathstroke, Green Arrow, don't think there's any Batman, don't think there's Superman, but there is a lot of cool followers that he's made so far, and he's apparently going to make more, so just really, really great, really cool. Oh, nice. Dude, can I get, oh, dang it, Oh, right. If you're wondering why it looks like robes like that, that's what my blade's armor looks like. It's a Jedi thing. So, like, you put it on, you look like a Jedi. It's just a mod that I have on. So, let's look at these items that I got. I got the, Dragon's Grace. Oh, nice. Very cool. I love it. So, I like this one better than that one because it has more attack power. Let's see what else we got going. So, was that... Yes, that was the end of that quest. Still need to find those two. But other than that, very great. Oh, let's see if they're here. Anything? Come on. Ooh, blade gauntlets. Nope. Dagger. Cup. Iron sword. Bowl. Does not look like anything else is here for me. But very cool. Two swords. Great swords. I already have that armor, so I don't really need it. But other than that, very cool. I like it. Dragon Guard Outpost. Keep that in your mind. Now let's go ahead and throw away my weapons, get in third person, and let's fly back to the boat. Where's the boat? Oh, it's this way.
I believe I can fly.
Very nice. I keep on saying very nice. Anyway, guys, again, you may not see a lot of videos in the future because, as I said before, I'm up with my brother right now because he had a serious injury in my weekly checkup. Well, seriously, guys, if you haven't seen my weekly checkup, you're missing out because there is a lot of stuff that I talked about that really matters. So, hello, Ristlane.
Hello.
Hello.
Wealth beyond measure, Sarah.
So, can I do anything here? Or is this place just... No, I think it's just... Oh, come here, Deadpool. Come here. What are you doing? Come here, buddy. Get into this light. Yes, come on. Very nice. That's how he looks. It looks really cool. Takes a sort of classic look on Deadpool, like I would want. In Skyrim, I don't want it to be super modern if this is supposed to be a medieval or pre-medieval game. So why would he have, like, polyester suit when polyester probably wasn't even invented yet, you know? So, oh, whoa. Gosh. Wait, I need to investigate on that. Okay, one sec. Let's see this quest. I need to search for clues on the Aljand. I guess I can go over here and search for clues. I don't really know how to search for clues. I remember last time I came here, it was just a bunch of wolves and burnt down houses. Maybe, oh wait, there's a house that I can go into. Maybe there's always a house I can go into. And I was just being stupid. Let's go in there and search for clues, I guess. Oh, it is burnt down. But that's the most intact house that I've seen. Let's see. Search villager's corpse. Take it, gold. Cool. Villager's corpse. They're obviously burnt down. I just don't know how to look up clues. Maybe was there a, Oh, cool. I didn't see that before. Huh. So, apparently they came here a long time ago, and they... Because of the trees, I guess. Ooh, this is good. A journal, that's always a good hint. So I got a journal now. That will definitely help figure out how they were wiped, I think. Wiped out. Anything else? Plates. Not really helpful. Ooh, there's chests. I think I searched them already. It's in this house. Right, I killed a fox. No, nothing too special here. Let's go over here. What'd you got? Cowl. Doesn't really help me figure out what happened. Anything else you can give me? Houses. There's another chest. It's iron pot. Wardrobe. Hat. Don't know how that's any different than the cowl. Whatever. Not really giving me any insight on how they're wiped out here. Maybe we should go up here. Ooh, second stone, nice. Lighthouse. All true north. So they're Nords. That's cool. Another journal that I can't pick up. I think I did that before. Try to pick up a journal. Chest. Oh, I emptied out that chest. Barrel empty. Nothing in here. Now this one looks pretty snowed in. Just stating the facts now. Oh, I thought that was maybe a map or something, like show where they were, who they were attacking. Let's go to this lighthouse. Read the third stone. We follow always. Hawk, wolf, snake, dragon, corpse. Got anything on you, bruh? Just corpse. He had an iron war hammer on him, so that's gotta be something. So here we have the lighthouse. Maybe there's a ship that attracted and they got wiped out because of that. Think about that. I did. Cave. I don't know, that'd be a cool place to hide a cave. Anything else that you guys can give me? Not really a lot to work with here, people. Is that a freaking bear? A bear is trying to get me. No, nothing really at all. Just an archway. Thank you, archway, for doing nothing. Any ships? Oh, hello. See, that's why I search around for that. That one cave. God, that took me forever to get, but at least I found it. I'm sure there'll be some secrets hidden in here. For sure. Okay, I guess I can just drop down. No big deal. Whoa, what the heck? That thing's named? Oh, no, I fell in. Oh, that's how they were wiped out? By one troll wiped out this whole people. Ooh, that was really difficult. I don't see how that can happen, but whatever. Ebony, take it. Take what I can get. Lockpick. Solution of strength. Was that the thing? Oh, maybe that was... I thought maybe that was the drink that guy wanted or something. Whoa, what the heck? Is this something else? It might be. Ooh. 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 Special something? Whoa. Ice rage. Oh, I hate ice rage. So hard to shoot with bows. Have you ever tried to shoot an ice rage with a bow? It's pretty hard. Search up here. Maybe there's some boots, because remember that one guy wanted boots. Don't know how I remember that. Pretty weird thing to remember, but I know that he wants boots. Oh. Hunter's log. Do you have any boots for me, sir? Nope. Somebody still... Who steals a pair of boots? I don't get it. Well, I guess boots aren't that big of a deal if you lived in a tropical place, but here in Skyrim, it's pretty freaking cold. So I can see why boots are sort of a necessity. Jeez, this is a big cavern. Wow. Hello. We got a miner down here. Foreman's corpse. Just gold. Ooh, but we got some more down here. No? Okay. Anything else? Okay, I guess I'll head back up. This is gonna be a son of a... to head back up. Okay. Ooh. Parkour. Parkour, guys. Parkour. In Skyrim. Okay. Let's get up here. Get up here. Boop. Come on. Here. Parkour. And can we get up to this? This looks like it would be fun to get up. I do not know. Can I do more hardcore parkour? Don't think so. How do I get up there? That is the question of the day. How do I get up? I know how to get down. I get down and boogie. Jeez. Come on, man. You gotta help me out here. This is like... I kind of just ran into a thing. Gosh dang it. I need to respond to this text. So I'm gonna go and figure out how to get up. And I'll be right back. So yeah, I'm just gonna figure out what the heck to do. So be right back. Alright, everybody. So I'm back. And I figured out how to do it. I flew. I'm sorry, I had to cheat, but I did not figure out a way to get up. So I just flew, and it worked out perfectly fine. And I figured out that there was no other, you couldn't go down anymore. So the only way up was up, and I couldn't even find the way up. So I skipped all the mines, because there is some of that ingot on the walls that you can collect. But I decided to skip it. Maybe you're, I think you're supposed to start up and then go down. I think that's what you're supposed to do. And I went the opposite way, and I was mistaken. So yes, I'm pretty sure you're supposed to start there and then go down, but I started down and I tried to go up. So that was my mistake, and I'm really, really, really feeling stupid now. So I need to get, those people there. Stuff. I need to get the guy the boots and the guy a drink. Wait, did I already get the drink? Oh, no, I killed the Corsair Captain. That's what I did. I knew I did one of them. I killed the Corsair Captain. Great. So, let's see what I can do here. Tell Brian. Wait, I think I'm going to end it off here, because I don't know how long exactly I've been going, but I think I've been going for a while, and I will just end it off here, and I'll be back next time, guys, to try to get the rest of these quests done. So yeah, I'll talk to you all later. See ya.